Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley with Dielfin. And let's check the weather report for tomorrow. It's going to be beautiful and sunny. Fortune teller. Spirits are somewhat mildly perturbed. Luck will not be on our side today. Rerun, queen sauce. Radish salad. We already knew how to make a radish salad. Let's go get our day started. And I want to apologize again for having to split the last episodes up. Wasn't my fault. Everybody has those little oofs with power and stuff, so I do apologize. But it worked out good, I think. Go check on our little ones. Click and clack and cluck and whatever their names are. Are you not grown up yet? I think we needed 10 of those. Well, it won't let us have any because there's some there. Oh well, it was worth a try. Oh, let's let them out. Better be careful, little ones. Blow away in the wind. Let's go ahead and get some of this back. That should have done it. Okay, let's go water our crops and gather our crops. Okay, those are watered. Silly. Okay. Cranberries. Oh, we're out of water. Eggplants again. Okay, the watering is done. Do 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 do. You go there. You go there. Okay. I wonder how much it would cost to upgrade our coop. Let's put our stuff away. You can go in there. And there. There, 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 and there. So we're doing pretty good, I think. Now, what do we want to do today? We was kind of waiting to see if those was going to make us a giant pumpkin. Let's go check their bulletin board. Slime hunter wanted 8 red slime. We could do that. That's 1,000 coins. We don't have nothing to eat with us though. But that starts at level 80. I wonder if we could pull it off. We just need 8 of them. There's a bite. Or 2 bites. How much for those? Okay, we might be able to pull that off. Maybe. We need to go to level 80. Okay, let's go see what we can find. All kinds of red or lava geode, magna geodes. Okay, that blocked us off. Get this chest. I don't see any in there, but at least we found an exit. Okay, where are they? There's some gold. We'll get that. Okay, there's one. But we need 8. We need 8 of them. Hey! Sneak attack, will we? We don't need a sneak attack on us. Let's go ahead and eat these. Got you. We've been slimed. Okay, that's not fun. Come on. Oh, we got a diamond. All kinds of exits. Okay. Does it tell us how many we got? We got 2. We may have to come back and go heal. I'm come back and do that. Because we can't take many more hits. Okay, here's one. Okay, let's go and heal, and then we can come back. Because we don't have any food, we come unprepared. But we got 3. That's good. Let's go up here to the spa. As a lady, let me in. I reckon I'm a lady. Abby's a lady. Now, gotta sit here for a minute. Okay, so that's pretty good. Took us an hour game time to heal. We're moving on. Let's go back over here and see if we can get the rest of them. Robin, Alinus. Okay. Let's go here. And let's start again. Might as well get the gold. Gotta find an exit. That's gonna be the fun part. Or the hard part, or ever how you want to look at it. Come on, give me an exit. Give me an exit. Okay, there we are. Okay, that's one of those things. Got him. Geodes. Another one of these. We may have to come back tomorrow. Give me an exit. Because that's a lot of gold. Not being nice, are they? Okay. Huh. It's not gonna give us an exit. There it is. Is there any slimies? No, there's an exit though. Yeah. A ruby. There's some gold. There's a slime. Let's go ahead and get those. It's hard to pass it up. I'm sorry. And I have nowhere to put you. But we need to concentrate on the slimes. His little eyes get red. I don't see none down there. But we're gonna have to leave. We was running behind. How many did we get? We got five of them, so. We could have got them if we hadn't have had to have left. So that was an unprepared mind trip. Let's go in here. I know you're sleepy. Let's put our stuff away. Actually, let's get the... Well, we gotta put something away first. We need to take all those and get those done. Or crashed, crushed, crushed. Whatever you want to call it. We can put that in there. Those in there. Need to put the ore away. Where does my slime go? And this one. Put the bars away there. And I think that's going to do it for this episode. If you like the video, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Feel free to leave ideas, comments, suggestions, or just say hello in the comment section below. We have went up to watering can proficiency 1, hoe proficiency 1, and we can craft a loom and quality retaining salt. You can also follow me on Twitter. That link will be in the description below. I hope everyone has a wonderful day. And for now, this is Diophant saying over and out.